Last week, Union Minister of State for Home Affairs Nityanand Rai said in response to a question in Lok Sabha, the government of India had decided as a matter of policy not to enumerate caste-wise population other than SCs and STs in census. Since then, during the weekend, Bihar Chief Minister Nitesh Kumar and his predecessor Jitin Ram Manjhi have separately demanded a caste-based census. Weeks earlier, Union Minister of State for Social Justice and Empowerment Ramdas Athwale had raised the same demand. Every census in independent India from 1951 to 2011 has published data on scheduled caste and scheduled tribes, but not on other caste. Before that, every census until 1931 had data on caste. In the absence of such a census, there is no proper estimate of the population of OBCs, various groups within the OBCs and others. The Mandal Commission estimated the OBC population at 52%. Some other estimates have been based on national sample survey data, and political parties make their own estimates in states and Lok Sabha and assembly seats during elections. The Union of India after independence decided as a matter of policy not to enumerate caste-wise population other than SCs and STs. But on August 31, 2018, following a meeting chaired by then Home Minister Rajnath Singh that reviewed preparations for Census 2021, the Press Information Bureau stated in a statement, it is also envisaged to collect data on OBC for the first time. The Registrar General has also pointed out that there are certain open-ended categories in the list, such as orphans and destitute children. Names of some castes are found in both the list of scheduled castes and list of OBCs. Scheduled castes converted to Christianity or Islam are also treated differently in different states. The status of a migrant from one state to another and the status of children of intercaste marriage in terms of caste classification are also vexed questions. The RSS has not made any recent statements on a caste census but has opposed the idea earlier. We are not against registering categories, but we oppose registering caste. They said a caste-based census is against the idea of a casteless society and researched by leaders like Baba Saheb Ambedkar in the Constitution and will weaken ongoing efforts to create social harmony.